Fuck. Bloom. Hey, Bloom. Tell us what happened, son.
You know, they were working together through Director Rentier and the blood. The blood with the blood was everywhere.
Amelia.
I couldn't do anything. And I just.
You should have seen how his eyes lit up. Like he finally had someone that spoke his language. And for that person to be William Rentier, I mean, that meant the world to him. It's all my fault. I had no proof that the compound worked. And we made some progress and your father felt better, but I gave in to the idea of accomplishment. I wanted it to work.
We all did.
But I should have known better. And it's my area of expertise.
You sure you're up for this?
I've been hunting ticks since I was 10. I can track a newborn.
That's not what I meant.
I've dragged too many people into this already. He's dead. It's time I accept that before anyone else gets hurt.
Where do you want to start?
Persephone. Chester said that's where they're breeding the bats. He's there. I'll let you know when it's done.
No surprise you picked this place to hide.
What a maze. Maybe I need to get up high somehow. That machinery over there might be...
same, son. Your scent is stripped of doubt. It's strong, confident.
Spare me your damn tricks. Where are you?
Don't be afraid, son.
Spiders. And I hate bats.
I used to dream that someday you'd find your way to walking the path I worked so hard to lay down for you. You don't need to do that anymore.
Oh!
Delivery. Yeah, another one of your glamour tricks.
This new world needs the strong to guide the weak. We can still walk this road together. Gauntlet, you're nothing but a man. Fragile, human.
Well, there they are. Children of the night.
Ah!
to.
You crushed my ears of the town. Think, Jesse. Why would I ever hurt you? Augmentations that imitate power. Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter. He has no place in the future. Think of what you could achieve with the power we've been handed. You are worth more than any of them. I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die.
I've heard those words before. She's in your head.
Enough of your petulance. I am your father. If you will come willingly, I will make you. Think smart. You still have a choice. I taught you how to shoot.
Stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.